an osprey chilling out here. Cast into here a few times. A little curly tail on. Awesome. All right. Second cast. First striper of the season. That is pale. And it's pink, like those small ones get. Hell yeah, man. It's a beautiful fish. That is silvery. Gorgeous. See you, little man. Awesome. Fishy looking spot. Summer up here. It's crazy, it's going the exact opposite direction. That might have been it. Going in the exact opposite direction of the wind. That's pretty crazy. Strong wind. There's a fish. A little bigger than the last one. Got him deep. About 20 inches. Love it. Barely. How many people fish in the ocean? Real warm today, so there are a lot of people on the beach just enjoying the weather. Now it's freaking cold. It's actually nice and pleasant earlier. About to hang out with a seal. There's fish, oh man. Oh yes. Perfect. Only had 20 minutes to fish. You got chores tonight. been out here like maybe 10 minutes. Catching them up. Love the fly fish right now. That wind is rough. Probably not too rough, but got my floating line on right now, and that doesn't work well in this kind of sweep. You want full sinking line. You want to be fly fishing the surf on with any big waves whatsoever. Oh man. Awesome. Right. I'm pretty much cookie cutter. Same size. Damn, look at those fins. Osprey was hanging out there. Where that wave's breaking right now, far out. That's what I'm throwing. Probably, I don't know, 3/8 ounce jig head. Little kind of sand eel, curly tail type of thingamajig. Man, there's a fish. Rip on this guy. Now, honestly, that guy looks a little bit smaller than the others, but he got in that current. He was fighting. Way harder than the other ones. This is awesome. They must be stacked in here. Oh my god. Yeah, I think so. Alright. I got a big fly on. Very light line. So I don't know if it's going to work well, but I would really like to fly fish this. I didn't cast that one too far. This guy looks a little better. Yeah, that's a better fish. All right. Oh yeah, man. Put him up against the rod. Measure him out later. Nice looking fish. All right, almost to this. Beneficial. Best one I got today. Best one I got in 2018. Beautiful. Awesome. Try and catch another fish. That's why I set an early alarm, because I know I never want to leave. Alright, what do you say, alarm? Four. 6:04. Thought it was going for like 10 minutes. super annoying. All right, when I'm getting the hits, it's on a good cast low to the water. No bow in the line. Once it hits the water, I don't retrieve it. I let it sink for a second, and that's all it needs for the freaking fish to hit it. But it's tough, really tough wind. Got one. Bite me. That does not feel pleasant. I'm trying to help you. Help me, help you. Fish is stealing a little drag too. Might have already said that, but one more. Oh yeah, there's my last fish. There's the call. Telling me I'm done fishing. Awesome. That's a good fish too. That's my second biggest one of the day. Awesome. Happy striper season, everybody. Hope everyone catches their personal best and lots of them. Adios, amigos.